Captain, once again, your leadership has set a fine example to the rest of my officers. Vice Admiral Stukov has informed me that the Psi Disruptor has been accounted for, so we can now proceed with the next phase of our operation. The time has come to begin our primary invasion of the Dominion Throne world of Korhal. Alexei, fill the captain in on the current situation.
As you may know from your research, Captain, Korhal was a hotbed of anti-Confederate sentiment for years. The Confederacy hoped to contain Korhal's civil unrest by decimating it and its population with a massive nuclear barrage. Though the radiation levels on the planet are at an all-time low, its surface is now nothing more than a smoldering desert.
The catch, Admiral, is that because this world has already been devastated by nuclear fire, Mengsk has no compunction against using nukes on us. We have detected a large cluster of missile silos on the outskirts of Augustkrat. If those silos were destroyed, we believe that Mengsk would lose its core nuclear capabilities.
We also face a different obstacle, Captain. Intelligence has informed us that Mengsk employs multiple battlecruisers for his planetary defense. It is possible to nullify these battlecruisers by taking out strategic physics labs. Without these labs, Mengsk will be unable to power up his ship's weapon systems.
Though we know how to compensate for Mengsk's defenses, we don't have enough time to follow through on them both. Therefore, Captain, you must choose to either counter his nuclear capabilities or his battlecruisers. Once you've taken care of this operation, we can begin to plan our final assault against Augustkrat.
Roger. Vector locked in. Attack formation.
Yes, sir!
Good to go, sir.
Yes, sir? Affirmative.
Reporting in.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Coordinates received. Roger. Vector locked in. Attack formation.
SCP, good to go, sir.
Coordinates received. Vector locked in. Roger. Attack formation.
Right reporting for duty. Orders received. Yes, sir? SCP good to go, sir.
Identify target!
Not enough minerals.
Give me something to shoot.
SCP good to go, sir.
Need medical attention?
Complete.
Orders, sir!
Standing by. Go, go, go!
Orders, Captain. I read you.
Not enough minerals.
Roger that.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Report for duty. Affirmative.
Did someone page me?
Give me someone to shoot.
Go ahead, Commander. Vector locked in. Attack formation. Coordinates received.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Base is under attack.
Commander.
Destination!
Research complete.
Transmit coordinates.
Standing by. Outstanding.
Not enough minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders received.
Reporting in. Vector locked in.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Attack formation. Roger.
Complete.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders received.
Standing by. Jacked up. Commander, let's move.
Not enough. enough minerals.
Orders received. Right away, sir. Affirmative.
You won't please me, boy. Give me something to shoot. Go, go, go.
Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
I'm in deep!
Oh, of evil. Go ahead, Commander.
Base is under attack.
Reporting in. Standing by. Roger.
Roger that.
Transmit core. Standing by.
them some body bags.
Go,
waiting on orders.
Better send some body bags.
Coordinates received.
Orders, Captain? Reporting for duty, yes, sir?
Reporting in.
Upgrade complete.
Tran, go ahead, Command. Vector locked in. Roger. Reporting in. Launch orders. Roger. Coordinates received. Vector locked in.
Base is under attack.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Attack formation.
Reporting for duty.
State the nature of your medical emergency.
Transmit coordinates. Roger. Coordinates received.
Rate the waiting launch orders.
Whoa, they're all over me.
Standing by.
sector locked in.
Orders, Captain.
Standing by. Attack formation. Coordinates received. Attack formation.
Mineral field depleted.
Reporting in. Transmit coordinates. Go ahead, standing by. Reporting in. ahead, Command.
Whoa, they're all over me.
Sector locked in.
Done, Captain.